A show that really makes you think about the message behind the show and how that message is being delivered to you via song and dance. A message that stirs something on the inside of us to want us to enact some kind of change in our life, enact some kind of change in our world. This year, the network is at it again with their 2022 competition show. Every person should have aspirations and dreams, yet there's often someone who tells us that we will fail. I call them negative Nellies. Anybody ever heard of a negative Nelly out there before? Absolutely. Can't stand negative Nellies. We then have the decision to make when those negative Nellies come in our life. You know, do we let that person be right, kind of drag us down? Or do we work harder than everyone else with all the negativity around us to achieve our goals? You see, the voice of that negative force in our lives often lives rent-free in our minds if we continue to let it. But as we continue to work, we can so often find that voice is not the voice of the person that told us we'd fail, but contrarily, it gives us the fuel that we need to work harder and to achieve our goals. Because now, we must. We have no choice. The network is a group comprised of 58 singers and dancers in grades 10 through 12 from Homewood High School.
Your love.